good defensive team.
Sharks lost 2-1 to Buffalo yesterday. We've got a scrap. John Scott tying up Tim Jackman. And Scott ends up on top as that battle doesn't last very long.
Yeah, they kind of collided, fell down. They got back up, and then John Scott just used his size to his advantage there and got a couple of heavy rights in. Lateral movement. It is tremendous.
Sharks win the draw. Burns scores! Brent Burns right off the faceoff. Wrists it home past Anderson. 1-0 Sharks.
Well, the early season torrid pace for Brent Burns continues. Coming in today, 2 goals, 7 assists, leads all defensemen in the NHL in points, and adds to his total. Good faceoff win by Patrick Marleau. Good movement by the Sharks.
Getzlaf again. Fowler to Vatanen. Back to Getzlaf. Winds up, and Niemi out to make the save. He came way out and challenged Ryan Getzlaf. Carlson takes it, turns, lost the puck, but it's held in as Fowler gives it to Vatanen. He fans on a pass. Pressure from Thornton, who gets his stick in there. Now Perry. Getzlaf takes his time. Corey Perry looks off the net. Now Perry fires, and Niemi down on his pads, makes the save, and no rebound.
Well, some good saves by Niemi, but the San Jose penalty killers, to a man, did a great job of taking away any of the seam passing lanes. So you can watch Brent Burns. Look at that active stick going from one side to the other, turning his skates, and Niemi makes that save all the way. There's another look at Brent Burns using a stick. Same thing, Patty Marleau.
Perry. Back to Vatanen. Fowler again, and Niemi stretches out and makes the glove save.
Well, the one thing about this Anaheim power play, they're throwing some different looks at the San Jose Sharks. You can see Corey Perry, he's not in a one-timer. He goes to the front of the net. Getzlaf slips.
Back to Thornton. And they score. Joe Pavelski on the deflection. A power play goal. And it's 2-0 Sharks.
Well, Silverberg blocked a shot. He was shaken up. Remember, he blocked one earlier in this period, but in the offensive zone. So he's shaken up. So what do the Sharks do? They work his side. I love that. Work him. You can see 33 for Anaheim. He's struggling to move out there. And then Thornton just patiently waits for Pavelski to establish good body position in front of the net and get his stick on the ice. He gets his body between his stick. His body between his stick and boards.
Here's Vlasic. Scores! Marc-Edouard Vlasic puts the backhander underneath Anderson. It's 3-0.
Well, Vlasic, this is his 50th career game against the Anaheim Ducks. It's his third goal, his 10th point. And what a job by Vlasic, jumping in. Goes to his back end, just reaches and sneaks it through Anderson. That's one Anderson has loved to have back. But what a play by Couture to Marleau. And Marleau knows that Vlasic's coming up ice. I have to believe that
Vlasic to Thornton. Joe Thornton, a pass in front. Marleau denied by Anderson. And the puck out of play on the far side. What a battle between Patrick Marleau and Frederik Andersen here tonight.
Joe Thornton takes the puck off the boards, and he fires it over to Patrick Marleau. And how about that?
James Sheppard now with one man back for Anaheim, but time running down, and Sheppard will put it into the net after the period had expired. And now the Ducks take exception to that as Getzlaf getting into it again as he wraps up Sheppard.
I'd love to be a fly on the wall listening to those two. Sheppard's a pretty funny guy. He's got a little...
Either they are still coming after the Sharks, and they've been going after some of the top players.
Yes, they have.
Hurdle. Wingles. Saved by Anderson. Rebound scores! There's your answer. Tommy Wingles makes it 4-0.
Randy, I love your call. There's your answer. You can try and run us. You can go after our best players. We're going to come down, and we're going to put a nail in this coffin. Tommy Wingles, who's played fantastic all game, leading by example. There's the big hit of Beauchemin on Couture, and here's the answer. You don't retaliate. You go down, what do? You go to the net, and you score a goal. 2 for 3 on the power play tonight. We've scored a power play goal 6 of the last 8 games. We've scored 8 power play goals in the last 8 games.
Here's a shot by Stoner, and Niemi with a brilliant glove stop there. And he's still dialed in.
Well, the Sharks are feeling it tonight. Antti Niemi, he wants to get part of this highlight package, and wow.